connecting you to Waynesboro and connecting Waynesboro to the rest of the Pine Belt. WDAM 7 is your local news.